The yellow-billed stork, sometimes also called the wood stork or wood ibis, is a large African wading stork species in the family Ciconiidae. It is widespread in regions south of the Sahara and also occurs in Madagascar. It is a medium-sized stork standing 90 to 105 centimeters, 35 to 41 in, tall. The body is white with a short black tail that is gloss green and purple when freshly molted. The bill is deep yellow, slightly decurved at the end and has a rounder cross-section than in other stork species outside the Mycteria. Feathers extend onto the head and neck just behind the eyes, with the face and forehead being covered by deep red skin. Both sexes are similar in appearance, but the male is larger and has a slightly longer, heavier bill. 3. Males and females weigh approximately 2.3 kilograms, 5.1 pounds, and 1.9 kilograms, 4.2 pounds, respectively. Coloration becomes more vivid during the breeding season. In the breeding season, the plumage is colored pink on the upper wings and back, the ordinarily brown legs also turn bright pink, the bill becomes a deeper yellow and the face becomes a deeper red. Juveniles are grayish brown with a dull, partially bare, orange face and a dull yellowish bill. The legs and feet are brown and feathers all over the body are blackish brown. At fledging, salmon pink coloration in the underwings begins to develop and after about 1 year, the plumage is grayish white. Flight feathers on the tail and wing also become black.